This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. Shares of E-Trade Financial are up around 3% to $16.11 in early trading on reports that directors of TD Ameritrade are planning to discuss the possibility of attempting to acquire E-Trade Financial, according to a report in the Wall Street Journal. Stay tuned throughout the day for more on this developing story. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce.